dance, touching you on sound and listening to music. Add a little humor, add a little madness. Welcome to Round Sound Radio. Yep, so there was no phone in this week, guys, because I've been absolutely up the wall. I'm arranging this festival for July. July is this month. Captain Helmet in his finest hour. On the 23rd, so it's coming up anyway, basically. So I've been absolutely up the wall. I've also solely revamped the studio and things like that. So I've been, Woo! So, the interview, it had to go miss this week. I just didn't have time to get in touch with anybody or anything like that. As I say, the studio hasn't really been active. I've been doing a lot of work from mobile phones this week. So you know the format, guys. I'm going to play you a few tunes next. And very shortly, we will have the brilliant Maddie Stenberg in the studio with us playing a few tunes. And we'll be having a little nat to wear. A little bit later on, we do have a little bit more unsigned and original music from The Dead Cassettes, Cal Ruddy and Dusky Gray. So stay with us, guys. Until that happens, we've got some brilliant music from you. From the likes of Oasis, Prodigy, The Killers, Calvin Harris, Avicii, Queen, David Bowie. That's all going off, kids. I'm going to start it off with this one. This is Calvin Harris with Feel So Close.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Thank you. Because we're leaving them to their own devices, the poorest are making all of the sacrifices, the cost of living prices, house prices, the cost of a deposit. I don't give a shit. But yes, of course, we should address it. So we will blame the deficit on people claiming benefits. And as we debate what people get from the state, we don't care about how long people have to wait in A&E. We don't care about your GP. We have to get the money. It's important to me.
Righty, bit of Runaways from here by The Killers. David Cameron is such a massive penis, isn't he? I swear to God, it's the truth. That tunage. Yet I haven't had a chance to talk much about John Meadows. He has taken over the top 20 for Round Sound Radio. I'm always a little bit cautious for people who have listened to the show for a long time. They might remember a guy who I had doing a show called Loop Vader. Now, Loop Vader was an absolute, for nicer words, cunt. And he basically went on air and told everybody that I was charging people to send in their music to the show, which is absolutely not the message that I want to be sending out to the public. That is absolutely shocking behaviour. Not only that, but he just gave me loads of personal attacks. He said that I stole all his ideas off him and all his nonsense. He was an absolute nightmare. So anyway, I was a bit cautious, but during this transaction with John, it's been very, very nice and very easy and very good. He's picking things up very, very fast. And he's flying, man. He's absolutely flying. And I love it. You know, he done the first show, I think it was last week, and I guided him along. You know, obviously I needed to a bit. But this week, I gave him very, very little guidance, mate. And he just took it and he ran with it and he smashed it. So very, very happy to have John on board. And thank you very much, John, for your nice words on your last show about myself regarding the chart. I don't get paid for this show. Why the fuck would I want to make up a chart? It doesn't make any sense to anybody. Why would I want to do that? Why would I want a blank chart on my show? What do I get from it? Zero. What I want is a fair show, and I want musicians to be treated fairly. That's all I can do, and I make sure it is fair as it's humanly possible. And to be honest with you, I think the format is absolutely fair, in my opinion. There's no flaws in it. I can see if anybody tries to cheat the system, I see them there and then, and they get eliminated. What actually happens is they get dropped very, very swiftly. As soon as they get onto it, to not cause a scene, you might notice them just fucking fly out the charts at the speed of light. And that's basically what happens if I sense any naughty business. Anyway, I'm talking too much. Let's have a bit of David Bowie. Let us dance.
The sun.